Damn, what happened to him? See, my anxiety is kicking in. I'm asking a friend, am I losing it? He said, no, and don't ask me again. I was broke 2 years ago. Was I happier then? Dreaming about the spot that right now I'm actually in. Rushing to the bank with checks that I'm cashing a spin. But money can't buy you happiness, and that's just a thing. I know some people, though, that could offend. So struggling, looking at me like if I only lived as lavish as him, I wouldn't have to have this 9 to 5. Yeah, I'm alive, but it really ain't about surviving. Fuck that, I'm trying to thrive. It's a difference. I take this for instance. I was at the bar the other week, had to wet my beak. This old drunk man next to me, I heard him speak, talking loud like he trying to preach. He took 2 shots, don't do no chase. Then he said, if you're not living on the edge, you're taking too much space. Thought about it, what you wish for? Is it all that it seems? What if I just said, fuck it, never follow my dreams? Never made me to a role model for all of these teens. My hero asked if we wonder what it all really means. If we'd ever really find our dreams, I'm still chasing them. I still use these drugs, I'm still taking them. I drink bottles and clubs, we still pay for them. I got plenty excuses, I'm still making them. I got flaws, I'm human, have faith in them. One day I'll find a girl who will wait from. Yeah, guess I'm a constant work in progress, especially with certain topics. As I navigate the road less traveled, thread the needle, I just hope that I don't come unraveled. Yeah, like will I follow up my last shit with a better one? Will I go out as a legend when it's said and done? Will they consider me a special one or just another rapper who had came and went, but fuck, at least I had a run? Dolo in the studio with candles lit. I close my eyes and imagine it. If you ain't in it, it's hard to fully understand the shit. The way the planet Earth is on my back, but I can handle it. It's nothing. You'd be surprised. You couldn't walk a mile in these Adidas slides. You'd be surprised if you could see this through my eyes. Yeah.